outside of Target. We're going to do a day in a life. I'm going to go to Hastings, Target, Shopko, and Walmart. So, yeah. For a huge store hunt vlog, I don't know. Not necessarily a day in a life. I'm going to Target. Nerds talking about cars and I couldn't talk because they'd be like, what the fuck are you doing? But I started filming and they left, so I guess me started filming and left. Ooh, Billy, who cares? Pretty cool. Yeah, the Ambrose battle pack, I saw that the other day. Nothing worse than like buying, like that thing's pretty cool, but I don't really care for it though. If I don't find anything, I'm gonna come back and get these for the 2-pack because those are pretty cool, but I'm just gonna go to other stores, and if they have nothing, I'll come back and get those because there's obviously plenty of those. So yeah, there's my stupid ass brother trying to do a go ahead, do it for the subscribers, dude. Just for subscribers, do it, Daniel. Oh my god, he did it. This is my first time ever being in Shopko. I saw some people go here and I think there's figures, so I'm going to investigate and see if there is any figures, which I don't see any toy aisles, but I'll look. Mission complete. Found the toys. Mission complete. Affirmative. We're going into the toy section. Affirmative. I'm just kidding. Black series. Well, look. What the fuck? This is disappointing. I want to kill myself. Roman Reigns. This is a waste of time, but at least it's so. Who cares?
John Cena.
Xavier Woods. Oh, that's pretty old. I'm not gonna buy shit, but they got this Spider-Man. Holy shit. Some dude. Captain America. Nothing really important. It seems like they haven't stocked in a long time. Not even one elite here. Oh yeah, that ticker. I'm not gonna buy anything, it's not worth it, but yeah. Whatever. Waste of time, but oh well. Rest in figure aisle. Daniel's this way. Rest in figure aisle. I'm gonna go around, because there's a worker, so I don't wanna like have them see me, so. What the fuck? Okay, that's like 30 inches tall. $15 elites. You got this old Triple H series. We got that old basic edge, like really old, like SummerSlam 2010 basic. And that's really old. We got Elite 31 Usos. Motherfucker. Sorry. Elite 38 Adam Rose, Elite 38 Daniel Bryan. Nothing good, really. God damn it. Stop the shit. Stop the shit. Sorry. You know what? Screw this. Nothing really good, so. Pretty shit. For the Marvel, they got pretty good stuff. I don't really care for Marvel though. Yes. That Vampiro guy. Vampire, I don't really know. That's pretty cool. Taskmaster. They have a couple of Taskmasters in these, which is pretty surprising. Aren't they rare? Got Vision, Iron Man.
Boys, just a sec.
Shut up. Sorry. Sorry, that girl was really annoying. I had to tell her to shut up. This is really not that great, you know? I'm gonna go ahead and not get anything, guys. Crap. I'm gonna go to Big Lots. If not, I'll go back to Target and get that Four Horsemen pack.